Now, there's nothing to fear. This is merely a measuring instrument, an electroencephalograph. You're not afraid, are you? It won't bother you at all. It makes a chart of the brain's electrical patterns, just the way an electrocardiograph shows us how your heart is doing. If this is dementia praecox, Doctor, there's an odd thing about this patient. Usually they don't show fear in this catatonic frozen state. Am I correct?
Possibly, Doctor. Possibly. Look here. These are the usual graphs we see in all patients with acts of irrational aggression in their records. You always find sharp peaks in a case like this, with a history of past violence. The mountains of secret fury, I call them.
Well, we'll certainly have a little hill or two with her then, with a murder behind her. Well, Doctor, is this test infallible on hidden aggression patterns?
Practically, yes. Breathe deeply. Relax. That's the way. A deep breath now. Don't tighten your jaw. Just open your mouth and breathe deeply. Don't clench your jaw. A deep breath now. That's better. Good. No sign of unconscious aggressions.
There has to be, doesn't there?
Yes, with her record. Yet there isn't.